Okay, so this is the rest pause technique for the leg extensions. Now from last week, I know Martin can do 6 reps on this weight, but today I'm just trying to use the rest pause technique to up the 2 reps to make it 8 reps. Okay, so Martin, if you want to go into position. Okay, so there you have it, a rest pause technique for the leg extensions.